Hello everybody, and welcome to a brand new Let's Replay of Kingdom Hearts. I've wanted to do the entire series for a while, but I've never gotten around to it. And something that you might have noticed happened around the time of this first episode inspired me to go back and give it a try. So we're going to do these in order, as they are displayed here. Kingdom Hearts... Chain of Memories 2 and Birth by Sleep. And when it gets to 258 over 2 days and 358 over 2 days and recoded, I'll probably just watch them and give my commentary since there's no gameplay in these. It's just the cutscenes from those games, which is fine by me. These are the two games I probably like the least out of all the series. Oh, it's gameplay wise, but they are important to the story. So, without further ado, let's start with Kingdom Hearts. I could have just gone straight from Chain of Memories and had that be my start, and just let the old Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts Final Mix stand by itself. Finish on. Could just let it stand by itself, but I've got better recording equipment. I've got a better microphone. Why not give it another try for me? Now the opening that'll probably get this flagged. That's okay.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
We'll be right back.
Oh yes. This is our main protagonist, Sora. So much to do. So little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. I thought you said there's little time. Make up your mind. The door is still shut. Now, step forward. Can you do it?
Sure.
At the tutorial. Power sleeps within you. Strength. Choose well. So I'm gonna get the defensive shield. Power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends. A shield to repel all. Is this RC? Your path is. Now what will you give up in exchange? So I'm not a huge. I use magic occasionally, but I don't rely on it, so I'm going to give up the wand here. Power of the Mystic. Inner Strength. Staff of Wonder and Ruin. You've chosen the Power of the Guardian. You've given up the Power of the Mystic. Want to pick the sword just so you have a weapon to attack regular with. HP or your health. HP runs out, you click the continue screen. Blue screen shows magic. Magic's still a mystery to you. There are times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. I did that by hitting R1. Experience from defeating enemies. Enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, some enemies will leave items behind. Take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP and MP. Behind you. Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy. But you can lock onto a specific enemy by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking onto a target limits your actions available to you, especially against other targets. So I want to get to release the target. This game was originally a PS2 game. I think the graphics hold up pretty well, considering. Well, this is the HD remaster, of course. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. The triangle examine pops up. You can press triangle to examine the object in front of you. Can't open it. Mm. squishel. To switch your focus to between available targets. And there we go. Door is open. Tell me more about yourself. Right, this is where we decide what kind of leveling we want. I'm going to pick the middle options. I'll support you. Let's go with friendship. What are you afraid of? Let's go with being different. And what do you want out of life? Broaden my horizons. Now, the reason I did this is because the more of the first one you pick, the more they're going to want to give you the option to level up quickly at the beginning of the game, but slower at the end of the game. If you pick the third options, you level up slower at the beginning of the game, but you level up faster at the end. I'm picking the middle route where I'll level up evenly. There you open the doors, both far off and very near. There's music coming up again. Really? When I hit one of the little creatures in the air, I knocked it back, and it's a deflection. This is a save point. Touch save point to recover HP and MP. Trying to open up the window and save. Be sure to save your progress before you leave. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and resume from there. This one. Here it is. Maybe we should have this.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
It's a long time. Sora's two best friends, Kyrie. They will be a center point in this story. You'll see in what way. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. I probably just refer to it as Kingdom Hearts. Final Mix is just pretty much the addition. guys. They might be familiar to anyone who's played Final Fantasy. That's Tidus and Waka from Final Fantasy X, and Selphie from Final Fantasy VIII. So obviously, good.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Oh, you up for a round? Sure, let's play. Play is for kids.
Show me your stuff!
So yeah, you want to deflect your balls at that guy.
Come on!
Hold up time.
Come on!
That final hit of the combo, the
that
always does a little bit more damage. That's pretty freeform controls. That's a super place. I think there's something down there. The hammer's in the game. This game does suffer from a little bit of...
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Come on!
Home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
I'm assuming he means with Kairi, not with him. But, you know, I don't know. 20th century, you know. Two boys in love. It's a completely different game.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
You know, you were running around making a lot of noise. Alright. Guess we'll pick that up later.
Okay. Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Hey, but what if you end up biting yourself forever and ever?
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
We'll be going down a little bit.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all.
Bitch, I did the same.
Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Let's say, how about hiking? Well, I've never really cared what it's called, so let's go with Excalibur. How about usual? Let's do it. You guys said it again? Alright, I'll be judge. Usual rules apply. Take any route you want. Let's see if I can do this on the first try. First one to tag the tree and make it back here.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
You actually want to avoid jumping too much because your hang time betrays you. I'm nuts. Controls are a bit wonky. I'm not sure I'm gonna blame you.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
Cryptic bullshit, man.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn.
It's like they're having two different conversations.
You understand so little.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Anyway, and then we just go on with our day like that. It didn't even happen. That scene won't make sense until, like, the third game in the series. By the third game, I mean chronologically, not third chronologically. It's gonna be a while. Sure, it's safe for you. Yeah. So this the charm to help us find our, each other if we ever get separated. Three of us will always be together. So our concept of today, two, here, two. Another high question. There, call it a day. Hey, tomorrow's a big day. We should rest up.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. Now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to go check into it. There's someone with a key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to go find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key, or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Mickey Mouse.
Oh dear! What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Gorgeous! Don't worry, we'll find the king and this key.
Thank you, both of you.
This is, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorge, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Don't know why, but okay. Space travel, sort of.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Thanks, Mom. Only Lions will ever hear from her.
What's that? Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
As you see, you cannot be hurt. So, we shall run.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku?
Come on! takes extra damage.
Find Leon. Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Alright, so we're gonna call it here. Catch up with Sora and Pluto here next time. Till then, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe. Oh. Always helps me out. And as always, have a good day.
Huh?
Take care.
What?